just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you started to grow me a little bit. Plane, do you?
Move in. Look at it. We have a problem. How is it mutated into the same kind of monster as all that?
Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
This way.
Made it in time.
Good work!
The plane's gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Helena, we have to go.
Good work.
Damn it, we were too late.
This is why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this. Move in!
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual controls. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Pull up!
Good work!
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey, Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
An ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Move in!
Got it!
This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey! This way!
Roger.
Hurry it up! This thing before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
Are you kidding? You're gonna kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Carries around a spare?
Hey!
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Over here! Over here!
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me? Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. Nice.
This isn't working.
working! How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Little help!
I'm glad you're here.
That's two. One left.
Work.
Bolts on either side.
Hey! Hurry it up! This way!
I can't right now.
Thanks.
Good work.
okay.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Get some answers.
It's locked. Now what?
You find another way.
We've got to make it to that elevator. Run!
Someone else is here. I found some. Maybe a few of the packs. Ignore them. She's your target.
You can stop in. Like what I've done with the
place. I don't have time for your games.
Prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
We're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
We run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room one.
Move in.
Security breach detected in room one.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room zero. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room one.
Okay, take a breath. We can do this. Just calm down and try again. Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Good work.
Security breach detected in room one. Disengaging locks in room one.
Clear. Let's go after her.
Shit. What the hell is that?
Good work!
Friend likes to play hard to get. She always been like this?
Don't lose her! I won't!
Thanks!
There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her. A witness? She's the one who did all this! No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor. I lost all my men because of her! And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons. She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means? Yeah, I do. And you're still going to protect this woman? I am. Captain! Want the same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
On the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Good work.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
Wait.
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Nice.
Well, this is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them.
No.
Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside.
Leon!
She got me. Well played.
He's getting away.
Come on!
We can't let him escape!
Vault, we're ending this now. Not too shabby! We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Good work!
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me?
Let's get some distance while we have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Too fast! We need to attack from both sides! Leon, give me a hand! I think I can get up top!
Helena, give me a hand.
Will be a better place.
Good night! We're escorting civilians to Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through to his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Thank you.